What we could be. We get so lost in between, grasping onto the seams, and all these words on the paper I don't understand. Are you looking my way? And at night time, when I'm feeling blue, I wonder, do you feel me, baby? Do you? Oh, will you sing with me? Will you dance with me? Will you hold out your hand? Hello, Meg from Pmtvuk here, and today we are checking out an exciting new product launch. Before I dive into this, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any future product launches or any videos from Dagan or myself. Now, as some of you watching may know, when I'm not busy filming videos for PMT, I'm usually off at home making music in my bedroom. One piece of kit that has been essential to my at-home music creating is my SSL2 studio interface. It's been a real game changer with its unique features that put it above some of the other interfaces in the same price point. Well, SSL have just upped the game with the SSL12, a 12-in and 8-out USB audio interface. SSL are well renowned for their analogue capabilities, and with the new SSL12, a USB bus powered interface, you can get studio quality audio into and out of your computer with minimum fuss and maximum creativity. One really awesome feature about the SSL range is the 4K legacy button. This is inspired by those SSL studio consoles that you would see in a big recording studio. This gives you the ability to add analogue character as well as some extra shine to your audio in. And for someone like myself who is recording at home, this has really helped to lift my recording up to a studio quality level. Engaging that 4K button will add a high frequency boost to the source coming in, and 4K consoles have always been known for imparting a certain shine onto the audio recordings. Using modern components, SSL have created a circuit that injects a controlled amount of harmonic distribution into the signal path. You can add this to the four main channels, and I've found this to be really useful, particularly when recording vocals and acoustic guitar, but it's not limited to this. You can definitely have a play around with this feature and see how much extra shine it adds to your recording coming in.
In the coffee shop I last saw you, I've never been back to. I left this town as quick as I could. In the coffee shop I last saw you, I've never been back to. I left this town as quick as I could. Couldn't begin to figure out what's even left there. All I know is the world lost a bright, bright shade of blue. Couldn't begin to figure out what's even left there. All I know is the world's lost a bright, bright shade of blue.
So, some of the key features of this interface: you have four SSL designed microphone preamps, two high impedance instrument inputs. You have two headphone outputs. This is an extra one compared to the SSL2, which only has one headphone output. This could be particularly useful if you are recording multiple people or a band setup and you need two headphones coming out. There's also a built-in talkback microphone, which is something you would see in a big professional recording studio. This can be sent to either headphones A and B, or you can send it to line outputs 3 and 4. This will be really handy if you want to create a control room environment where the interface is away from the band or the setup you're recording, giving you a real professional touch with a small USB interface. Plus, you have four balanced outputs, so you can use two of these to connect up to additional monitors if you want to, like I've done with these TrueMix AR5s. You can also use them as additional line level outputs. You have three user assignable front panel switches. There's MIDI in, MIDI out if you wanted to record any MIDI devices. And to top that all off, the interface comes with an SSL production software pack that you can have a play around with at home. One thing that is definitely clear nowadays is musicians and producers are working a lot more remotely and on the go. Usually when it comes to USB interfaces, the more inputs and outputs you have, the device itself will get bigger and bigger. When it comes to home recording and portable home studio setups, space is often a big consideration. Not all of us have fully fledged studio rooms in our arsenal, so there's an ever-growing need for more accessible and compact devices. Considering the price point of this unit, I would say this is a lot more accessible than your standard 12-in and 8-out interface. This opens it up to people of all levels who are looking for a more advanced unit to do those studio level recordings with. So to round this video off, I thought the most useful thing to do would be to use this interface in application as I would at home making music. That way we can see its capabilities in action and see how good it is, test out that 4K legacy button and show you how I would set this up in a home studio environment. How will you sing with me? Will you dance with me? Will you hold out your hand? I don't understand. Are you looking my way or are you looking back? And at night times when I'm feeling blue, I wonder, do you feel me, baby? Do you? To wrap this video all up, I can definitely say, just as I expected, this interface holds all of the magic of the SSL2, but with so many added bonus features and extra ins and outs, I can really see how this is going to take the production world by storm. The 4K feature is something I never want to live without now. It really gives those bedroom DIY recordings that studio quality professional shine, but without having to fork out the studio costs. Who doesn't love that? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a like and subscribe to the channel. You can come find us over on our socials at Play Music Today. If you want to find out any more information about the SSL12, then all of the links will be in the description, or you can head over to our website, pmtonline.co.uk. I've been Meg, and I will see you all in a video very soon.